second time that this has happened this week. I wish I could just walk on concrete all the time so that this would never happen again. You know, that's not a bad idea. We just replaced all of this with concrete. I would never walk in mud again. I mean, it's not like it really matters, right?
Hold on. You can't do that. Land cover matters.
Wait, what do you mean? What even is land cover?
Land cover is defined as the physical material at the surface of the earth. But why does it matter? And how can it impact communities? To learn more, let's try a simple experiment.
All you need are different samples of different land types, paint bins to hold them, some water, a measuring cup, and sprinkles are optional. You'll want to place your surface sample in the shallower end of the tray, like so. And then, in order to boost up the deeper end of the tray, you'll want to put a rock or a piece of wood under the shallower end to keep it stable. Here we have samples of concrete, gravel, sand, and sod. The sprinkles represent the balloons that rest on these surfaces. Now, let's see how it interacts with our simulated rainfall.
Gently pour 1/2 cup of water evenly over the surface samples. Take notes on how each surface sample interacts with the added water. Does the sample absorb it fully? Does all the water run off to the bottom of the tray? Or is it somewhere in between? What happened to our pollutants or sprinkles? Try this experiment and consider these questions. Does land cover matter? If so, can it affect communities? What types of land samples seem most beneficial for communities? Why? What about the most problematic?